surprise, Kenan. Why should it be? Being witness to those horrors must have taken any innocence you may have possessed. And with that, a vacuum was created. A dark hole. Sucking in anything it can to fill the void, to bury the horror left behind. But no matter how many Hellgasts you kill, that void will never diminish. It will never be filled. For it is part of your being. Do you hear the screams of Mike Gellin? The screams of your father as he was killed? Do you see the faces of the Hellgasts who butchered him? If not now, you will eventually. For they are coming for you, Kellen.
Team 2 in position.
I'm set. Got the flank covered. Let him walk into it.